On September 6, 2016, a touching video captured the poignant moment when 400 students from Christ Presbyterian Academy gathered at the home of their cancer-stricken teacher, Ben Ellis, to sing for him. Tragically, he succumbed to esophageal cancer just 10 days later.